I choke down, pick the club up, boom. Right?
こんにちは、 CSBA の中島志郎です。本日は前回ご紹介しました、本校のゲストコーチであります元 PGA プレーヤージェフ・コストンコーチによる授業風景をご紹介します。前回ご紹介したのはフルショットをご紹介しました。今回は、ショートゲーム、アプローチを行っている授業風景です。北米のこの辺りの芝生はですね、少し湿気を帯びていまして、特にラフになりますとボールが下の方にポコッと入ってしまうんですね。そういった際にどうやって柔らかくボールを打つか、どのように距離をコントロールしていくのか、そのようなことをジェフ・コストンコーチから実際に多くのデモンストレーションを見せていただいて練習をしてきました。それでは生徒が行っている練習風景をご覧ください。
Right? I get a little further from the ball, but I'm going to try to get it on the green as soon as possible. Right? That's as bad as I could hit one. I like that one. Right? So, I mean, if I can land it where I want, but you hear the sound? If I could land it where I want at the heights I want, right, that's going to be fine too. Right?So I would like to see you guys hit two balls at that cup right there. Right? That's one hook in that finger. And that's the rule. Right there. That's funny. So let me get some. You want to come together. Just kind of throw a clue. Let's do it.
なるべく早くグラウンドの大きさを落とす。
I definitely get further from the ball. You have good hands, but I get further from the ball and open the face. Yeah. I like that. Do it again. Yeah. Just more speed, that's all. So I'd still like you to get your right arm a little bit under, a little more space here.Go. Now here's the big thing for you, Lou. Did you feel the bounce of the club? That's the bounce of the club. Do you know that? The back of the club hit the ground. You felt it and heard it. That's huge, right? Around the green, especially when you're trying to hit one high and out of the bunkers, right? So watch. The further I get from the ball and the more I lower my hands, the more I hit the bounce of the club. So the worse lie I have, I get further from the ball. And then I pick it up.Drive that thing down there, right? Alright. Let me watch these guys. With not much green to work with. Did you guys agree with that?
Yeah.
So I choked down. If I had a club this long, I couldn't hit it very far no matter what, right? So I choked down. I get further away, I lower my hands, and I'm trying to hit the roots of the grass, the earth, with the back of the club, the bounce of the club, right? So, man, I choked down, pick the club up, boom.Right? All right? So, you know, a big thing is, like, before I ever hit a golf ball, I pitch and I putt before I ever hit a golf ball, because this is really important. Like, let's say I missed the green, that's the last hole, and I need to win. Right? I missed the green, I chipped it in, thank you very much, you know?So, or it's a par five and I'm this far from the hole. I need to get it up and down, right? Or in. I try to make my shots. Every shot from 100 yards and in or 110 yards and in, I'm trying to make it, right? So, but choking, most people don't choke up. Most people don't get far enough from the ball. Most people don't have their hands too far forward and the face not open enough.
Not opening, yeah.
But if I sit here and I just take out the roots of the grass and I practice where I want to land it, that's what we need to do. I think a lot of it's practice, right?So I'm going to show you that's not luck. I'll take it. Right?
いかがでしたでしょうか。動画の中だけでは細かいアドバイスはお伝えできませんが、基本的なアドバイスは大変シンプルで分かりやすいですし、初中級者の方にもすぐに取り入れられると思います。この授業は毎年6月に行っていますので、短期プログラムの方にも日程次第では参加可能です。このような授業に加えてウィスラーに戻って実際のコースでの練習を多く積んでいきますので、基本と実践を繰り返して上達を目指します。ぜひ皆様のご参加をお待ちしています。それでは次回はバンカー編、そしてパッティングをご紹介いたします。お楽しみに。高評価、コメント、チャンネル登録をぜひよろしくお願いいたします。さようなら。